responded to an article in the Kansas City Star that got quite a bit of interest. So today I was asked to talk about why I am involved with the Occupy Wall Street movement.
Woo!
And you have to forgive me, I'm just getting over bronchitis, so I wrote everything down, so I was afraid I was going to forget. So just bear with me. But as I said, my name is from the state of Missouri for over 12 years as an investigator for the Jackson County Public Defender's Office. You know that organization you just talked about?
Yeah.
I'm a single mother with two boys at home and a daughter in college. I'm a single mother because 7 years ago, my Jamaican husband was deported for making the mistake of claiming to be a U.S. citizen. He is permanently deported. He cannot come back to visit his children. But that is a whole other issue, not why I'm here today. Today, I want to talk about why I'm involved with the Occupy Wall Street. I'm involved because I pay taxes, try to pay my bills, but the reality is, I can't. I am heavily in debt in student loans, and after taxes, deductions, and loan payment, I bring home about $2,000 a month. Try supporting a family with two growing boys on $2,000 a month. I'm involved because I haven't had a cost of living adjustment in 6 years, and we had a wage freeze for my position 9 years ago. I have to do a lot of driving for my position, but the state keeps reducing our mileage reimbursement, all while Americans are paying a record percentage of our income in gasoline. They stopped contributing to our retirement several years ago as well. I'm involved because the American dream is fading. When my mother was my age, she made a few dollars over minimum wage, yet was able to buy a house and fully support me on her own. We never went without utilities. We were even able to take vacations, go to the theater, not just get by. She taught me that if I worked hard, I too could grow up and buy a home and support my family. I've worked hard all my life and have nothing to show for it. My children and I haven't had heat or hot water since April. We don't have luxuries such as cable. Sometimes we go without the basics. My 1996 car is paid for. I live by a strict budget. I can't afford to get my son's I pay for dental insurance, yet I can't afford to get my son's cavity filled or my broken tooth fixed. This is why I'm involved.
Yeah.
I'm involved because although the cost of living seems to almost have doubled since I began my current position, my salary has stagnated while a health insurance premium has increased almost every year. While the coverage and the quality of our insurance steadily decreases. I'm just recovering from having pneumonia and bronchitis. My doctor prescribed an antibiotic to be taken for 10 days, but my insurance would only cover 7. What's this? I am involved because hardworking people should be able to afford medical care and medicine.
Yeah. Yeah.